I think I've always loved cycling, ever since I was a young child. I remember when I got my first bike when I was 4, and my parents had given it to me for my birthday, and I unwrapped it, and it was the most beautiful thing I think I've ever seen. But when I was about 7 years old, there came a point when I just couldn't bike anymore. Something went wrong, and I went to the doctor eventually because I found I couldn't sit on the bike seat anymore. Eventually, they diagnosed me with bike seater phobia. It was a really tough time for me because I was bullied a lot because you know when you're at school and you can't bike, the kids will pick on you, and it was very tough for a few years.
What happened then?
Well, I realised that I couldn't just mope around all day, and I had to think of something, some way of still being able to cycle without having the bike seat involved. And it was from that I invented Velocity. So my method's very simple. I just cycle like I normally would, only I don't use the saddle. Actually, I sit on the crossbar here. Now, this may sound quite uncomfortable, but actually it took a few months and you get used to it. And, well, it was a very long and arduous process.
How successful?
At first it was awful. I could barely stay on the bike. I mean, but I kept trying, and eventually I got there. Now it's just about manageable, and I think now I can cycle almost as well as I used to. Missing it for so long, you know, that feeling when you're on a bike, that you're just free from all your troubles. Because, as I say, I mean, what is cycling but the act of being free? To have a passion like that is what life's all about.